What's up?
Good morning.
So, last Saturday of August, the summer has just flown by, like, extremely fast. But that's okay, because not much changes in the fall. Still a while till the winter. I said winter was coming soon, I think, like, 2 days ago. That was, I shouldn't have said that, because that's not the case. Still got some good weather left. And, yeah, it's Saturday, so just gotta do some errands and get some Saturday stuff out of the way. So, let's go. So, first up, gotta get some food for dinner. Feeling very antisocial today. I don't know what it is. Feeling pretty tired this morning. We'll see. Okay, next, gotta make some ice cream, 'cause I'm all out. All right, let's do that. All right, now I'm gonna have a shower, make some dinner. Wow, what an exciting day. Better. Cold shower. Alright. Now what? Alright. I just went to my friend Kyle's house. He was having a bonfire. Kyle Science Guy. Anyways, didn't film anything. Just hanging with some friends. Good Saturday evening. Seeing some people I haven't seen in a while. Wasn't sure if I was gonna go, but I ended up going, and it was good. So, just a regular day. You know how Saturdays are. Everyone, be good, and have a good night.